subscribers. Hello, hello, OG. Today I have a Easter egg troll candy. It's an egg with Easter candy in it. This is Poppy the troll. If I had to choose who I would be, like in my 10th lifetime, I would definitely be the troll. And the first thing I would do is go troll the guy that's outside my window on his cell phone. Like, you would think he's a salesman because he's talking so loud. He's literally yelling through the phone.
Tingles through my spine. You help me feel.
Anyway, she's so cute. Is at the park. You got like two or three dogs at the park. I think it's at least 15 kids out there playing at the park. Hopefully the parents are disinfecting the swings and the slides and stuff. Is that not the cutest thing? Can you see the imprint? Stick it on something fun one day. stick. Something in the back was out. I just wanted to get them again. scar. Or it might not be a scar, it might be his lips. His lips are like they could go in the dirt. Thank you. excited. Just thinking too hard. Whenever I eat those candy, they always remind me of the little bracelet candy rings. When I used to get them all the time when I was 10. If you get the necklace or the bracelet, oh my God. And then you end up throwing them away because they end up being so sticky after you try to wear them forever. Have a wonderful, wonderful day, night, and afternoon. It's Spirit Girl. See you in the next video. Bye. Bye, y'all.
All right. Testing 1, 2, 1, 2. It's been a long day. You just want to go away. You can't sleep at night. And now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow. You're gonna feel out of day. We can tangle it away. Now I'm here.